How's everyone doing? I'm doing all right. I was on the bus earlier, right? And I was just getting off, right? And I was walking down the stairs and I caught myself on that little CCTV monitor. You ever caught yourself on that? Just the back of your head. It's like I caught myself in a crime I hadn't committed yet. You know what I mean? Because from the back of the head, that is the most incriminating part of the body. Like, from the back of the head, I am capable of anything. From the front, I'm a choir boy. That's tax fraud, and then that's genocide. You know what I mean? I'm a dictator! That's my impression of a dictator, by the way. I did go to drama school. I went in and was like, I'm going to be a star. And then I came out and was like, I'm going to be a barista.